This is Dr. Naveen Kulkarni for Partha Dental II, that's a branch in Bangalore. Today I would like to talk on a very common topic, loose teeth in young adults. About 75% of the young adults are now complaining of loose teeth in their early 30s and 40s. Why is this so? As we all know, teeth has a teamwork. It's combined, it works along with the gums and the bone supporting the teeth. When the teeth, the bone and the gums are in a healthy condition, the teeth are able to provide, deliver you proper mastication and allow you to chew proper food. But when the gums or the bones are unhealthy, so the teeth starts to shake. Loose teeth are caused only because of this gum diseases. It's not because of the dental decay or the broken teeth or anything else. It's only because of the gum disease. But how does this gum disease start? As we eat, as we drink, or whatever we consume, after a few hours, there forms a small layer of plaque on the teeth. This plaque slowly goes on to develop tartar. Tartar is nothing but a hard cement-like substance formed on the teeth and between the gums and the teeth. This is the main reason for the gums to get irritated, and then you might notice some people often complain of the bleeding gums. Bleeding gums is the initial stage. That's a warning sign that the gum disease has started. So we have to visit your dentist as soon as we have any bleeding gums or so. If bleeding gums cannot be treated with any medicines or syrup or tablets or anything as such, you can use any kind of toothpaste and toothbrush. The bleeding gum won't be healed because of that. Bleeding gums needs specific attention by dentists and specific treatments for it. You may use various toothpaste and treatment materials like toothbrush, various size and shape of toothbrushes and various toothpaste, ayurvedic and allopathic and so on and so forth. But it won't stop the bleeding gums. But as the time comes on, the bleeding gums stops on its own. Why? It's not because of the special toothpaste or the toothbrush you have used. It's because the bleeding gums disease or the initial stage of the disease has progressed to an advanced stage. The tartar which I mentioned earlier is not just on the teeth or in between the gums. It has progressed further deep down into the gum, into the gums and to the bones, and it's started destroying the gums. And once it's deep down into the gums, it won't irritate the gums too much and the bleeding would stop eventually. But many people often mistake this saying that the bleeding gums have been treated well and I don't have any problem as such. But in reality, it's a severe problem because the tartar is not in between the gums now. Its tartar has already reached the bones supporting the teeth and it needs specialist attention. So you have to visit a dentist for evaluation and get a proper cleaning done over there. If you let it go, this tartar further progresses into the gums and it destroys the supporting bone, and eventually the teeth start shaking because the gum and the bone are the foundation for the teeth. If the foundation is not strong enough, the teeth tend to start shaking. And once the teeth tends to start shaking, then the patient comes to us asking for a remedy. But in reality, he or she should have come earlier. There are treatment modalities available to detect early stages of gum diseases and treat accordingly. There are various signs and symptoms where you can notice yourself at home if you are having a gum disease. First of all, you would have a bad breath. Bad breath most of the time. Second of all, you would have bleeding gums even if you are eating or even if you are having, even if you are brushing. Third of all, the loose teeth. If you are having loose teeth, immediately visit your dentist for your appropriate consultation and get treatment accordingly to your health and the status of the teeth. We have various treatment modalities for the loose teeth and how to strengthen them back to the original form. We can do a deep cleaning for your teeth. We can do a special gum treatment for your teeth. We use conventional special gum, and also at Partha Dental case, we have advanced dental procedures like we use laser gum treatment procedures for you also. These laser gum treatments are non-invasive, does not cause bleeding or pain in any of the sort, and it will heal your gums in a much faster way, and the gums will be able to recover in a very few days only, and you'll be able to regain your old status. Please do not neglect gum diseases. Gum diseases initially does not cause pain, they have bleeding, but many people often neglect the saying it's just small bleeding and it will just go off. Maybe rough brushing has caused the bleeding, but that's not the case. Bleeding indicates the gum disease has progressed. So please don't neglect the situation and go for the advanced treatment modalities which are available at Partha Dental II for the betterment of your gums and the betterment for your health. There are some myths revolving around loose teeth. For example, many people think they have diabetes or hypertension or any other systemic problem, so that's why the teeth are loose. That's not the case. Yes, of course, diabetes and other systemic diseases, they hamper the oral hygiene and they make the gums a little vulnerable to infections. But diabetes alone in a controlled state does not cause loose teeth. Loose teeth happens over a period of many, many years. So only diabetes, or some people, as they think, some of the food materials they consume, with solid food material or refined carbohydrates or sodas, they cause loose teeth. That is not the case. Food materials in any case does not cause loose teeth. Yes, of course, the food material are responsible, food we eat are responsible for the plaque formation and the tartar formation. But once the plaque or the tartar, which is a causative agent for the gum disease, is removed from the site of the infection or the site of the vulnerability, then there is no issue of gum disease. Also remember, no medication or tablets or syrup or ointment is going to heal the gum disease. Gum disease and only can be treated by a dentist, and it has specific treatment modalities according to your health and the status of your gums. Just taking over-the-counter drugs or medicines won't repair your gums. Any kind of special toothbrush or toothpaste will not repair the gum disease and will not bring the gums back to its healthy state. They are all temporary treatments. So please don't fall prey to them, and visit your dentist at the earliest to check if you have any gum disease. And if you do have any gum diseases, then please visit the dentist for free consultation and avail the treatment from specialists. Thank you very much. Have a good day.